mine looks so down on what?
Sorry, dude. I thought that was your gaming face.
Yeah, mine looks like a lonely widow looking out at the waves that claimed her sea captain husband.
Mine's like halfway between a sneeze and a belch.
Are you gonna ask me or not?
Oh, sorry, yes. What's wrong?
You wouldn't understand.
Okay. I'm just kidding. We're here for you, dude.
The only woman I've spoken to in the last 6 months was a farmer's daughter who wanted me to retrieve her goat.
Sounds like you can milk that situation.
It was in the video game we're playing.
Oh. Did you find the goat, though?
It's not the point. Instead of living my life, all I do is waste it online raiding orc villages with a couple of juvenile dwarves.
Hey, Gisli and Tarkin were very useful in the last raid. They just need to get more XPs.
I meant you two.
Oh, if I wasn't such a neutral good character, I would push you into that lava pit and steal your loot.
I could start a new character and be your girlfriend in the game.
A dwarf and an elf can't be in love. It goes against the lore. Besides, I've already seen the woman of my dreams. I looked everywhere for her, but she was gone. She was the one.